when I do these sculptures, they're not just something that I thought of in my mind. When I think of them, I usually invite models in, swimmers, bathers, other models to portray the story I'm trying to tell. And when I went back to this theme of dancers that I also started in the 80s, I felt it necessary to invite various dancers to dance for me in the studio, and it inspired me. I watched them dance, and I thought they were great, and then I went on to make these four sculptures, and I thought it's really important to do the performance, not just to have the sculpture, but hopefully that people would see what I saw. And I choreographed the dance that I liked that would portray, very contemporary dance, portray the feelings. I've been taking them to my shows wherever I show dancers.